The only Unix like OS we ever touched uni was Solaris. What a fucking random choice that is. Of all the things, why Solaris? I just flex everyone on how I run Arch on my bare metal laptop. You know, in reality, no one actually gives a shit. You think you're flexing on them. In reality, they're just like, who's this weird kid with the Arch system?